So people say, I've got home insurance, I'm covered. You know, they buy a beautiful diamond ring and the jeweler says, you better get it insured. Home insurance, no problem. It's a problem. Insurance companies don't care about your jewelry. It's just a number. It's a description on a piece of paper. At CureReport, we're jewelers. We care about your jewelry and we care about the details of your jewelry. So that when we create a policy on your diamond, it's a one carat, brilliant cut, e-color, platinum set, handcrafted, maybe tapered shank. These things are important. It's not just a diamond ring for $10,000. And that's the difference. Because if you have a claim, do you want to talk to someone who says, I know exactly what you had. I've got a picture. Let's make sure we can have it reproduced by your jeweler. Not just anyone. Not just some guy your general insurance company is going to try and send you to. You want to go back to your jeweler, your Q-certified jeweler. That's the only person we're going to talk to. And that's what CureReport is about. We understand that your jewelry is not a TV or a laptop or an iPhone. It's your jewelry. And it has an emotional value. You've gone to a lot of effort, or someone has on your behalf, to choose something special. And that's what you want back. And that's what we're about. Home insurance, it's important. But they'll never understand your jewelry like we do.